Hey guys, it's me, BJoey94 here again today. Today I've got an unboxing of the Jabra Revo Wireless Bluetooth headset. Alright, let's get right into it. Like I said, it's a Jabra Revo headset. It's got massive wireless sound. It's Jabra Revo Wireless. And it is engineered with solid materials. If you go to this side, it says Jabra Yoron. If you move down, you can see the actual ear cup there. And same on this side. On the back of the packaging, it's got Revo, it's got a bunch of licensing stuff. Let's crack into it, huh? I already had pre-sliced the tape, and let's take a look inside. Alright, here we're on the inside of the package now. Let's just take a look at these, what's inside of the accessories package. Let's flap it open. First thing we have, a little booklet. We've got some literature, QR. It says, get full Dolby experience tailored with your Jabra headphones. A little warning guide and a quick start guide. And also we have this bag, this little carry bag for them. Let's just open that up. What else do we have in the box? We've got a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack with a right angle on it. Nice bright orange cable. It goes all the way to here, which then has the button for mic, and on the other side of it, there's that little pinhole mic. And then it just goes into a straight cable. So that's nice. Then we also have the ability to plug this into a computer because it has USB, and on the other side it has a micro USB. Very nice cable. That's all that's in the accessories box. Let's just jump right into the rest of it, huh? Alright, next we have the actual product itself, which is what we're probably all excited about. You can just take off this little top part here, and then it's got Velcro straps holding it in. Right there. Alright, now these are the actual Jabra headset themselves. They are collapsible. Both sides collapse. And then they do slide in and out. No ratchet, but they do have a tight fitting spot to them. The ear cups themselves are very soft. On one side it's got NFC. And that would be the left side. This would be the left side. It's NFC, and the right side has the touch controls to it. That would mean rotate it, volume up, volume down, track forward, track backward, call answer. There's an actual physical clicky button for the call answer. And that's it. This is more of a rubbery than material than soft. This right here is a rubbery. Not soft. And like the show in the video, collapsed, open, and you can twist it a lot. I'm not going to test that because I don't want to ruin my very expensive pair of headphones. I'm going to get these all paired up and show you how it works. Before I forget to mention also, on the bottom, on the right ear cup, is the micro USB port. Also along with the microphone and on off / pair switch. And on the left ear cup there is the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack right there, which is where you can use to do your pairing with a corded device if you don't want to use the NFC or Bluetooth. All right, now that I have the headphones paired, I relabeled it from Jabra Wireless Headphones. I just labeled it as headphones in my device. And now they should be turned on. So to turn off, click it down. To turn it on is the middle position. There's the sound, it makes it want to turn on. And let's see how the music sound quality is. All right, I got the phone and headphones all synced up, and we are going to test the music quality now. I got a song loaded up here on YouTube, it's just an instrumental. Headphone volumes are turned way up, all the way, and then phone volume is toned up halfway. I'm tending to use these as with the phone volume and not with headphones controls, but this is half volume. This is all the way up. At first blush, these are incredibly good headphones. Running over Bluetooth is pretty smooth. A little bit of lag, but that's to be expected with Bluetooth. It's not Bluetooth 4.0, it's just Bluetooth 1, or Bluetooth 2.1, I think. So overall, first impressions, very good. I'll have to come back and make a different video at a different time. But so far, I like these Jabra Revo headphones. I found them on eBay for a fraction of full purchase price. I'll put a link down in the description for the official page of these Jabra Revo wireless Bluetooth headsets. Thank you guys so much for watching. Come back next time.